Hi there, it's Valerie Hall Little, the business architect. I just dropped my daughter off at school, and today she's giving a speech about her hero. And she wrote about Michelle Obama because Michelle Obama is her hero for so many reasons. And it got me thinking about you and wondering, who is your hero in your business? Who in the business landscape do you look at and admire for a variety of reasons? It could be the way they present themselves, the way they talk about themselves and their business, the way they treat their employees and their team, and the innovations that they bring into their business. Who is a hero to you? And it's always good that we look outside of our own businesses and we see how things are done in other businesses who have succeeded and are doing amazing things for their clients and for their team and just making such a huge impact in the world. And what do you want to bring into your own business? What of those characteristics would you like to integrate into your own business? It could even be the way that things operate inside. Maybe they're using a really great document signing tool and it just looks, you've used it and it's so easy and you want to bring that in. Or it could be they send out cards to welcome new clients into their business and you think, wow, I think I would like to bring that into my own business. So what I'm asking you to think about and to just to reflect on is, what could you be doing differently in your own business that would make more of an impact, that would make things easier, that would make bring a little bit of fun and edginess into your business even? Take some time and just reflect on that. And look at the end game. What would that mean? What would that do for you? What would that do for your clients? So that is your challenge this week. Look outside yourself. Think about who is a hero and why, and how you might be able to bring a few of those qualities inside your own business. So that is your next step this week to designing your business so it's built to soar. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.